What did they do to you, Mia?
This margarita bitch coming for her. Can I watch the tape again? I mean, I don't want to watch it again. Otherwise, they want me to play the game again, I guess. So... now I can go outside. Yeah. Oh, she's the one who wrote it. I'm gonna combine some... oh, this is a new place. My game saved, something gonna happen. Got a lot of ammunition. Of an antique coins. Imagine she comes out from this tub and grabs me. I feel like Margarita is gonna have like a chasing game part. I really don't like game when you have to hide and chase stuff like that, you know? I'm more of an action guy. I have no traps here. Oh, we've been here. Alright, sure. Alright, what do we got? Do we have anything special? I guess we can go down now. Put the door open so for me to escape. Oh, we can go here, I guess. Wait, are we on the start of the game? Oh my god, why do I jump? Damn it. Can I save the game? That's kind of good, I can put the coins back here. I don't need it. What do I do with these coins? What are these coins anyway? Wait, I'm gonna check. No idea, I'm gonna put them back. Alright, we can go now. Are we in the same house or is this a different house now? Oh, it's a different house. Not the same as the last one. Where we were. Oh yeah, we have to still have to get the shotgun. Totally forgot about it. I mean, I didn't find the eagle. I need to find an eagle. Did I put the Cerberus head? Something might happen. Okay. Do I have something to put? I'll go from this. Do I need to put the coins inside these? I don't know. We have something. I'm missing something. Yeah, where was Maya anyway? Oh, I need this shotgun. Question is, how would I go there? A scorpion key? Oh, I wonder where to go now. Did we open this door? Oh, this wooden statue might be for the eagle thing. Yeah. Maybe that's how they clean themselves. So the statue might be the eagle one. Let me check. Go down.
Think of a thing, and it sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given up. As you can see, the family is only part of it. Which in a word means you're fucked.
So are you, buddy. Adios. Sayonara. Ethan. Ethan. I love this guy. Shut up. Bye. I need to get a shotgun too, by the way. I'm gonna stay here so I can see if he's coming from that pipe. How do I do this? Funny if it's not the same thing that I'm trying to do. Is it the same thing, or I'm wasting my time? I don't know. Yeah, it is. Look. See? Oh, I'm so good at this game. Sayonara.
Who builds this shit?
Yeah, really, who builds this shit? Also, I think that guy got a regenerating power. Mr. Baker, daddy got a powers. There's a Wolverine, so he can't die. The game is saving, and there's a deer in the room. Are you a real deer? Holy moly, that looks so real. Alright, so I just hope I don't need to play hide and seek and stuff like that. Oh, cool. Combine more weapons. Use a psycho. Tomb lands to find what? What is this? Is it like to eat the pills and you will be able to find hidden items? I guess. Wait, hey, where's my thing? God damn it. Maya? Alright. What's with these coins anyway? Do I need to put them somewhere? So, anything inside? I guess not. I'm gonna open the door, but I'm not gonna open the door right now. I'm just gonna look around first. I just don't do. Hey, where's my axe? I remember I had an axe in the early game. What the hell is this? Come on, really? But this door is locked. Wait, I'm gonna put a coin in just to see if it works. Oh, hey, buddy. What is it? Oh, is that the gun? Is that a gun? No way. Holy moly, I want that gun. Whatever it is. I mean, if it's a gun. Imagine it's not a gun, it's something. Oh, so there's something else, right? Right? Let's go, let's go, let's go. I can take the pills too, just to see. I do not like this place. I have a lot of ammo, so I feel like there's gonna be a boss fight or something.
What the?
Yeah, nope. 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 I guess I gotta shoot my way. Can I like save the game before I do anything? Besides, where is the save point anyway? Just one save point in the whole house? Oh, he doesn't come. Nice. Where did he go? Alright, it's gonna be more of these now. Watch for the scorpion. I have no scorpion keys. I have nothing. Something odd is gonna happen now. Oh, safe. Finally, I was wondering. Music is okay. I like the original Resident Evil music. Got more fun. I gotta go down and find the Cerberus head. I didn't, so I have a lot of. Just have bullets. Oh, this reminds me of Resident Evil 2. Underground. This thing is alive, I can hear it making weird sounds. Yep, I didn't know that. Like those those regenerators from Resident Evil 4. You dead? Leave nothing for me? Coward. Yeah, these things look like the regenerators from Resident Evil 4. Kind of cool. I hope there are not more of them because I don't have enough ammunition for them. And I feel like there are going to be a lot of them here. I have a feeling. Imagine I just came here without shotgun. Oh, finally, scorpion. Finally, this too. What? How do I get my files? No, I have no. What is this anyway? Oh, I know this place. Yeah, sure. Oh man, I need the fluid. But I think I have to go back as well. This is not a scorpion key, a snake key. I can do. Can I combine that? Why do I have a gunpowder? Can I like put this somewhere else? You know, I don't want to discard it. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the house and clear my inventory and come back here. I love to chat, but I gotta go back. Was there one standing there? I just felt like there was one standing here. Yeah, this one. Funny. So we got here. Put this. Let's put this away too. And put this away too. If I remember, there was a it's a lot of things to take in. I'm kind of forgetting a lot of things. It was like at the back of the room. There was a never mind. Yep, never mind. I don't have enough ammunition to fight them. I feel like I'm gonna run away from them. Oh, there was one over here. Where did he go? I mean, I still have to explore this area, so. Oh boy, so it's leftmost. We can check all of them. I feel like one of them contains that gooey thing. Useless. Does the guard even help me or not? Or does it take some damage? What do we have? Can you use it? So what's the point? What's the point of me coming in here? I don't know. I just wasted my time. I need more ammo. Man, this Resident Evil and it's... Oh god damn. Oh, there are two of them now. Yep. I want to explore but I can't freaking explore because there are too many of them. I mean, there's one over here as well. Oh my god. Maybe I can try to kill this one. Yep, I'll try to kill this one. The guard really helps. However, I don't feel like fighting them with no ammunition. Got a scorpion key. Oh, nice! I'm back. I'm in hall. I still have to find the Cerberus, and I have no ammunition. God damn it. Oh, I totally forgot the Mr. Baker is also there. Dude, I really have no weapons anymore. Do I need to knife them now? I guess I gotta knife them now for now. Can I knife them? Can I knife them? I don't mind killing them, but I do mind with my ammunition. Oh, what the hell, yo? Seriously? There are two of them here? There's no way I'm gonna fight them there. But I gotta go there. Oh, there are two of them. God damn it. I mean, I gotta go here anyway. Man, there's no way I can fight these monsters. So I'll go back down some other time, I guess. I'm gonna try a different strategy because those creatures, molded one, are not doing any good to me. This is a snake room. Man, Jake is out here now. Mr. Baker, you freaking... What did I shoot? Oh, it's a broken one. Really? What the hell is this? I need more of. I got a broken shotgun, which I can put down there and replace. Oh, man, god damn it, son. He's here.
You can't take on an old man?
I can't take the shotgun off. I need to go to this. Safe house. Let's try to get the shotgun out. We can do some heavy damage. Now we got a shotgun there. We gotta go downstairs. Yes, here we go. I mean, to kill the Mulder one, I think I need to have a clean headshot for them. I'm pretty sure there was nothing here, I remember. What is that? Back for you. Long lasting, buddy. Have some to make more hollow. Stop it, don't come out. Useless. Useless. Again? Come on, give me a break. Completely useless. The hell was that? But why am I here? What am I missing? I don't know. I guess I have to explore again. I swear I'm gonna be so pissed if they start to respawn again. Alright, so I remember there was a box upstairs, so can I use it? Really? Just got the ammunition? Kinda wasted it. Your photo. Is that the same place? Yeah, I think I remember where it is. If I remember correctly. It has to be. Yeah, I was supposed to use that thing. Steroids? What? Okay. And here you go. What else? Do we have a scorpion key? But nothing else. I'm in it. The scorpion room. Oh yeah, we already opened. Is there any other place where the scorpion key is needed? I really have to go downstairs, maybe. Stop it, I don't want you to fight me with you annoying brats. Am I missing something? Oh, did I went here? Oh, Oh, this is a snake key. We gotta find a snake key. Was that my own voice? I don't know. I heard a loud bonk. Okay, I'll just give it a shot. I guess I have to go back to the main room, I guess. Maybe find something there, maybe. But yeah, we still have to figure this one. Leon? Oh, that's Lara. Puzzle I need to solve. Ah, just remember 3 A's and a handprint. What does it mean? 3 A's and a handprint. Okay. So 3 A's, Lara, Trent, and Tamara. I don't need this. How do I close this? I need to close the door. Alright. Oh man, it's so hard. Where is the buttons? Three A's and a handprint. How do I close this? So annoying. I knew it. The key. I swear if they spawn more, I'm gonna be so pissed. I don't mind fighting them, but there's no ammunition I have. A typical Resident Evil.
Gonna be your father.
your father. No.
They're the cop.
I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
I mean, I'm starting right here.
And you, my friend, will help me.
Wait, Ethan, couldn't get that thing. Am I gonna have a boss fight with this guy? Well, I just realized I lost my thing too, a bolt cutter. Hey, cop. More ammunition, more health. Oh, I have this thing. Could use that. Can I like make more shotgun ammo? Why am I doing this? Something's gonna happen, so I'm just gonna do something. I'll save it for it. Thank you. Okay, so now we can go. What did I shoot? It's a unique thing about Resident Evil when you are playing. Try to save your file as much as possible. Otherwise, you know, Resident Evil. Everywhere. And now the show begins. Do it. Why don't he die?
Triggers!
said Groovy? I have this fight. Is this torso's gonna get up? Man, that was an annoying fight, not gonna lie. Kinda cool, but also kinda weird at the same time. I think it's because I'm not used to playing first person games, so that could be one of the reasons. Am I gonna have chance? Oh, never mind. I thought it was gonna be so cool if I have a chainsaw. I can kill with the chainsaw. Oh, I got the last head for the Cerberus, so I think we're good to go. We can't go there, right? Because we don't have the key. I need a snake key. Anything? Nothing? Alright, let's go. First, I'm gonna save the game before I proceed. Another one. Man, this creepy grandma, why is she everywhere?